Hay, lilibat, tumahimik ka. Pareho ka na sa talent sa opisina. Wala kayo nakitang, ano? I will investigate you. Then I will file charges against you. Do not pick a fight with me. You will lose.
Huli na raw ng aksyonan ito ni De Lima.
Sabi ko sa kanya, "Hoy, iha, huwag mo ako masyadong pakialaman sa bunganga ko. You better look at your own backyard because you have a very serious problem there. Shabu is being cooked. Shabu started during her time. Siya ang magbantay sa akin. May access ako ngayon sa lahat ng documents why si Tunnel."
Kabilang sa mga inilipat sa NBI ang convicted bank robber na si Ampang Colangco.
Gusto niyo dito makulong?
Iwan ko lang po. Hindi ko alam kung
ano. Iiwasan daw kasi yung pag-ano niya
pero
sa mga...
Pero isa lang pagkagawa nito, isa lang gumagawa dito.
From cash amounting to 600,000 pesos in various currencies.
Wala po dito, meron pong dipapil pong ano namin, na yung request po. Mga donation po yun sa mga kaibigan, sa mga politician, at lalo na yung ang aking uncle. Na,
sino pong uncle?
Yung uncle ko po si...
Colangco, Peter Ko, and Peter Lim, familiar names to many who are aware of the drug trade in the country. They grabbed headlines a couple of times before, and now they're making headlines again courtesy of President Duterte, who identified them as the country's top drug lords. Ko and Colangco are detained at Building 14 within the maximum security compound of the National Penitentiary, but they're enjoying a lavish lifestyle nonetheless. Colangco is a convicted bank robbery gang leader. He is also linked to other robbery syndicates like Waray Waray and Ozamis. During a raid at the National Penitentiary in 2014, government investigators discovered that apart from owning a bungalow inside the facility, Colangco apparently had a music studio built inside the prison with high-class musical equipment and a complete band setup. The walls are filled with Colangco's pictures. Authorities also found three vaults with luxury bags and signature watches, up from cash amounting to 600,000 pesos in various currencies.
Wala po dito, meron pong dipapil pong ano namin, na yung request po. Mga donation po yun sa mga kaibigan, sa mga politician, at lalo na yung ang aking uncle. Na,
sino pong uncle?
Yung uncle ko po si Congressman.
Ko is said to be the leader of Bilibid 19. Intelligence reports from the Philippine National Police and National Bureau of Investigation show Ko has been handling a drug trade network in Luzon and Metro Manila. He funded a number of political candidates for protection. During the same raid in 2014, a gun was found in Ko's kubol that was registered to a congressman. Peter Lim is a wealthy businessman from Cebu. There's little information about his person. A well-placed source who has led investigations on illegal drug trade in the country says drug lords usually acquire businesses, both legal and illegal, to launder their drug money.